pruébate mi boca para ver cómo te sabe. Quiero ver cuánto amor a ti te cabe. Yo no tengo prisa, yo me quiero dar el viaje. Empezamos lento, después salvaje. Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito. Nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Cuando tú me besas con esa destreza, veo que eres malicia con delicadeza. Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito. Nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero pa' montar.
My phone.
Do you know the password for the actual cool one, Connor?
What?
Staff internet's only got one bar.
No. I'm on the cool one.
Yeah. In order to see it, staff internet's only one bar.
R3D0TJAVA.
Over that one again.
R3D.
All in some lowercase.
Yeah.
Hang on. I'm on it.
So gonna get to clapping. Go pop it for a plan. Pop it for me. Turn around and drop it for a plan. Drop it for me. I'll rent a beach house in Miami. Wake up with no jammies. Lobster tail for dinner. Julio served that scampi. You got it if you want it. Got it if you want it. Said you got it if you want it. Take my wallet if you want it now. Jump in the Cadillac.
Cool FM's Pete Paolo and Rebecca. How you doing? Welcome to Monday morning. That was Bruno Mars. Let's bring on our special guest today, Mr. Niall Horan.
Hello.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How
good
are
morning.
You? How is your northern accent these days, mate?
Not too bad, no.
That's all right.
Having a great time.
Love it. Love the glasses as well.
Thanks very much.
Are you getting a lot of compliments for those?
I was just looking at that sheet of paper there. I wouldn't be able to read it without it, I don't think.
Can you read that name?
Yeah, I heard you saying this on the radio earlier. Zanet Zakianov. Jacqueline.
Yeah, Paolo's pronunciation leaves a lot to be desired.
With all due respect, he knows as much Azerbaijan as we do Japanese
or something.
Verbatim. So listen, thanks so much for coming in.
It's great to see you. How's this whole one-man show thing going?
That's not too bad. It's been good fun. Yeah.
Are you missing the boys?
Yeah, of course. Like the everyday thing is a bit different. But I've got a band now, so I go everywhere with them, and it's good crack. Actually, there are a lot of Northern Irish lads in it.
Really?
Yeah, everyone.
All the talent comes from the front.
There's six of us on stage, and four of them are from Northern Ireland.
That is pretty good. But you're double jobbing at the minute, aren't you? So you're doing like the music thing, and then the reason why you're here is the golf thing.
I'm flat out with that too, yeah.
And but here, hold on, we're saying you've got a bit of a support network in the old golf thing too, don't you? You brought the pros in to help you.
they don't help me with that side of it. but it's been really good fun.
Yeah. And you're finding a few superstars of tomorrow in the old golf thing.
Exactly, yeah. It's been great.
Super. Are you any good at golf yourself? Like, are you actually good? Because how did you get the connection between the music thing and then the golf thing? Because that's just what, like, guys do when they want to just have a bit of lad time and dander around a field hitting a few golf balls.
Let me tell you something, Rebecca, right? You said very flippantly, it's not just for us dandering around the field having a bit of lad time. It's a very stressful experience.
Snodden, you never bother your backside to get on the golf course until today, whenever you're coming in to plug a golf event and Snodden's playing golf.
I'm a mate.
Purely by chance, yes, you're totally right. I'm totally not.
The pronunciation of that one.
Yeah. they're difficult this morning, Albert. They're coming at us from all angles this morning.
What do you play off?
I play off about nine, but
very
that's
good.
When
right,
I'm playing.
What does that mean?
That means he takes me out by the roots.
What?
It means I'm not too bad.
Hopefully not.
If I played a bit more, I'd probably be quite lower. But
so what, the lower the number, the better?
Aye.
I am not a golf
pro.
It's
not going to tell you about all about it.
But here, listen, it's all right, because when the NI Open comes this week, it won't just be golf fans here or there, and that's the purpose of it. So it's not just about golf up here at Galgorm at the weekend. Sure, it's not.
Yeah, it's not. It's going to be. That's what all the billboards are saying outside it. It's definitely a family weekend. There's food festivals, drink festivals, and because you know, I feel like sometimes golf can deter people away because you know they think it's boring or whatever, blah blah blah. So bringing in, we wanted to bring in a bit of a music side of it too, so there'd be live bands playing in the Tented Village all weekend. And obviously this year to bring in more, also to be like a golf tournament going on, even for kids who'd never played. There's like a par 3 area down at Galgorm that we opened up last year when we were here.
Nice. Are you going to show them how it's done?
I'm terrible at par 3, so I won't be doing that. but yeah, there's going to be like, for even kids who have never swung a club in their life, just try and introduce them to the game and stuff like that. So it's going to be very interesting. And also, we've changed the format to make it quicker. We sat down with the Challenge Tour and had a chat with them on how we could change up. Because for the players, it's just another week on tour, but you know, we wanted to kind of change because it's our event.
Make it special.
Make it a little bit different. So we changed the format, made it a bit quicker. Basically every game on Sunday it goes right down to only, you know, a few players, and they're playing six hole matches against each other, and we'll have a stadium atmosphere around the 18th green to try.
Are you thinking like Ryder Cup here?
Yeah, basically, yeah. Trying to make it a bit more exciting for people who don't necessarily like golf.
Brilliant.
And speed it up a little bit, because I think that's the whole thing, that people think it's just too slow and you know, takes so much time. But
and you can still apply for tickets online.
Yeah. Well, it's free in as well, which is great. And you know, people need to come down, because when it'd be great to be able to say in 5 or 6 years' time, oh, I seen the next, you know, whoever that guy is, Rory McIlroy, you know, coming up, because all these superstars come from the Challenge Tour.
Yeah.
You know, you might not know the people who are there on the day, but you'll know them in about 5 or 6 years' time.
And they'll see you presenting the trophy as well.
I'll be there.
Now, you're flying all over the shop, so you were in Tokyo for 2 days.
Aye.
You were in Australia for a couple of days and whatever. Is this whole travel thing, I know you're used to it because it's what you do, but it's did not become a real pain in the backside?
It's not too bad. Like, after Australia, that jet lag is... That coming back around that way is pretty tough. But we did myself and my tour manager and the band, we did a full lap of the planet in 17 days.
What?
So
like Santa Claus.
But slower, pal. But slower.
Like the reindeer.
And yeah, we've kind of just been bouncing around. You know, the song's going down well in the States, so we spent a bit of time there and in Australia.
And when are we getting the album?
The album will be coming in October or somewhere around there.
I read that you wanted to get it right, and you would keep on writing until you got it right. Mm. And you know, you promised it at the start of the summer, but you're just gonna just hang tight.
Yeah, I thought I was finished at Christmas, and I thought I would be able to put it out in the summer, and then I just I wrote Slow Hands in February, and I'd kind of just kept it. I just kept writing and didn't know when to stop.
Slow Hands, right? Bit of a sexy song, Niall Horan.
Well, Naomi up in the newsroom, yeah. She loves the lyrics. Uh-huh. I won't tell you what goes on in her head when she hears it. But
so tell me this, did you write that about anyone specifically?
No, actually, no. It was kind of like, it was more of a jam musically, and then the lyrics came afterwards, yeah.
The Dirty Laundry reference, explain. Yeah.
I was listening.
Sweaty Dirty Laundry's not sexy to me. Is it sexy to you?
I opened my mouth, sung, and that's what came out. And I wrote it down and I went, that sounds all
right. Right, you know what? We'll
keep that one.
We'll play it. Niall Horan's our guest this morning. Number one for music, it's Paige Snodden in the morning. Pal and Rebecca's here. Morning.
Good morning.
And our special guest, Mr. Niall Horan.
Morning.
Has it worked out as you
I just thought I'd join in or whatever.
No,
thanks,
man.
Morning again,
guys. Thank you. You know, has it worked out, all this fame thing as back in the day before X Factor and all, you hoped and wished and dreamed for? Has it worked out as you hoped it would?
Yeah.
I
would have thought so. It's very different than I thought it was going to be.
In what way?
I don't know, I think...
You thought it would have been a piece of cake and it wouldn't be hard work at all?
Yeah, well, we thought we were worked hard on the X Factor, but we definitely didn't do a lap of the planet in 17 days back then. It's just good fun, though. Like, I'm the kind of person that just...
Can you appreciate it? Can you appreciate it?
Oh, yeah, of course, yeah. You know, especially... It took me a few years to really appreciate what was going on around me, really. Not appreciate, just kind of realise, really, what was actually happening around me. And because when you're in, you know, it was basically just Oscar flying around and, you know, doing a show, and became normal. So you don't know what it looks like from the outside. You know, I've never watched a One Direction show, or I've never, you know, you don't really.
Would you never watch yourselves back?
Well, they do, obviously, like videos and stuff like that, but it's not the same, really, is it? But you know, I always used to like think, wonder what it looks like from outside. And then try and.
No offense. Yeah. I don't know how you cope.
See, when we were in it, it didn't feel that mad.
Whenever you look back and you watch the videos and stuff, do you critique yourself and go, oh, no, you shouldn't have done that?
Oh, yeah, 100%.
What's
some
the cringiest thing?
I don't know, like stuff we were wearing. Oh, God almighty. Like haircuts. Like.
See, back in the like What Makes You Beautiful days, did you have a stylist who put you in all those clothes? Because you were just babies at the beginning.
Yeah, I was only 16.
And see now, whenever you can't go to Stressco's to like get some milk without being.
It's like you put it through the Barney Rubble or whoever.
Yeah, it used to be just a lot of footballers.
So you used to use football players' names?
Yeah, I used to. Jamie Ward, he actually plays for.
Oh, yeah.
He doesn't know that. I forgot to tell him. He was playing with. I support Derby County, and he was playing with Derby County at the time. And I was. I don't know. I was trying to come up. Someone asked me, "What do you want your thing to be?" And I was just like, "All right."
Jamie Ward.
First thing that came to my head was Jamie Ward.
I ran with that.
He'll love that when he hears that.
No,
you know
he knows.
Our palace.
Thanks.
You're embarrassed.
You just ruined it now.
Now you've blown it. Blown the cover. How would they have got Paul from Palo?
No idea. You're so original, pal.
So you're going to hang around for a little while, Niall, yeah?
Aye.
Good stuff. Right, more from Niall Horan in a second. To the roads.
On the roads, traffic is busy on the M1 City bound from Junction 2 and leaving the M2 heading towards Nelson Street. It's also slow in the West Link, the Sidon Bypass as usual, and the Knock Road towards the Upper Newton Arch Road in East Belfast. That's because of those continued roadworks.
The most listened to commercial breakfast show in Northern Ireland. Pete Snotton in the morning. Cool FM.
Imagine if right now you were on your way to a job you love. A career you feel passionate about. With the right qualification, you can get there, and the Open University can help make it happen. Our flexible approach to learning lets you fit study around your job, your family, your life, with course materials you can access anywhere, anytime. So stop imagining what you could be doing and start getting closer to the job you really want. Learn anywhere, achieve anything. Search OU Commute to see how.
Stenaline sponsors Pete's Nodding in the Morning. Pack your car to Britain and kids go free. Hurry. Offer ends today at stenaline.co.uk. Booking fee may apply.
This month's specials at the Door Store. Beautiful white oak trade spec four panel doors were £99, now only £79. Plus, for even more unbelievable offers on doors, floors, and much more, visit doorstore.co.uk. The Door Store, Abbey Centre and Boucher Road, Belfast.
Fabulous family fun is a guarantee at Fantasia Waterpark Drogheda, Ireland's largest indoor water park. No matter what the weather, you can scale the rock wall, try the sky climb, whiz through on our twin zip line, enjoy bowling, crazy golf, and much, much more. Come and see some of the world's most amazing reptiles up close and personal at our Lost World Reptile Zoo. Find Fantasia Waterpark Drogheda at exit 9 off the M1 motorway. See fantasia.ie for some exciting discount packages. Now open.
And now, the award-winning Salt Marine cars present Something Premium. Right now, Salt Marine have a number of 2015 Hyundai Santa Fe Premium SE 7-seater models from just $22,995. All spec'd to the hilt with a massive choice of colours. And all covered by Hyundai warranty until 2020. See saltmarine.com.
Custom House Square, in association with Smirnoff this August. Don't miss Kasabian, Walking on Cars, Above and Beyond, Emily Sande, Oliver Heldens, Jax Jones, Foy Guy Vance, Amy McDonald, Carl Cox, Timmy Trumpet, Ocean Colour Scene, The Coral, Stiff Little Fingers, plus many more. All performing outdoor at Custom House Square Belfast this August. Check customhousesquare.com for full details. Remaining tickets on sale now from Ticketmaster outlets. Custom House Square, in association with Smirnoff this August. Remaining tickets on sale now.
You've expertly negotiated your way to the exact spot on the platform where the doors open, and the 7:41 to town is cancelled. Only one thing to do. Quickly grab a breakfast wrap from McDonald's and be back for the next train.
With over 800 restaurants open at 5 a.m, McDonald's, we make breakfast. Served until 10:30 a.m.
Check this out.
Going crazy.
Hey, yo, it's DJ Khaled.
Only on
Cool FM. DJ Khaled.
I don't know if you could take it. No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby. Spinning in his wedges like he came from Mayday. Rock a wizard on the brown. When I get like this, I can't be around you. I'm too little to dim down a notch. Cause I can do some things that I'm gon' do. Wow, wow, wow. Wow. You know this cookie's for the bag. Kitty, kitty, baby, get her things to rest. Like the 68 Jets. Diamonds are nothing when I'm rocking with ya. Diamonds are nothing when I'm shining with ya. Just keep it white and black as if I'm your sister. I'm too hip to hop around, time to hit with ya. I know I get wow, wow, wow. Wow. I heard it got these up going crazy. Yeah, I treat you like a lady, lady. Till you
see burned up.
Make it cream, yeah, Wu-Tang. Throw that back bouquet.
Okay.
Call me and I could get it too. Say, I could tell you gone off the doors.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Careful, mama, why what you say?
You say.
You talking to me like your new bae.
New bae, bae.
You talking like you trying to do things. Now that pipe got her running like she Usain, baby. You made me drown in it, ooh, touche, baby. I'm carrying that water, Bobby Boucher, baby. And you know I'ma slaughter like I'm Jason. You got it on safety. White girl wears sit on brown liquor. Cause you get wild, wild, wild. You looking like it's nothing that you won't do.
What you won't do.
Hey girl, that's when I told you.
When I told you.
When I was you, all I get is wild thoughts. Wild, wild, wild. Wild.
Number one for music, Cool FM, DJ Khaled, that is Wild Thoughts. It's Pete Powell and Rebecca here, and Mr. Niall Horan, who just did this whole Beyonce thing. Give that to us again.
World.
We're live on Cool FM's Facebook right now, aren't we? Just in case you want to see that.
Just before we get the news, I really want to ask you about the One Love Manchester gig.
Aye.
Because we all watched, pretty much everyone listening to this right now watched. It was an emotional evening, it was an incredible evening. What was it like for you, not only performing, but being asked to take part?
Yeah, I'm good friends with Ariana, so it was a conversation that was kind of just easy to have. She was basically, she called me and said that she wanted to do something. At the time, she didn't know what she was going to do, because it was all a bit of a fluster, obviously, in a difficult time. And she said, if I do something, can you keep this date free? I don't know what it is, but I'll let you know. So yeah, she put this gig together. It was just amazing, really. It was just the whole day was. It sounds like cliche, but like a roller coaster of emotions. It was. I went to see her when I arrived. I did sound check, and I went straight in to see her, and she was telling me stories of how she met the families and
of some of the victims and stuff like that, and she was clearly emotional about that, and then she was very excited about what the day was going to bring itself. So it was kind of like up and down. And then when I went out on stage, obviously Slow Hands being a little bit more fun, you know, the crowd were mad up for it, and then I played This Town, just me and the guitar, and I was like catching people's, you know, it was, and the lyrics are quite poignant if you want to think about it in that sense. The lyrics are quite poignant to that situation, and I was standing there, and I'd catch someone's eye in the crowd, and one person would be listening to the lyrics and bawling their eyes out, and then the next one I would look at and they'd be smiling, and it was kind of, there was a good mix, like a mad mix of emotions in the crowd. But it was just amazing to see a week, 10 days after something like that happening, that Manchester and people just showing that they're not afraid to go to concerts, because I think that was what everyone was scared about, was, you know, going to watch a concert and being in a public place like that with that many people. 50,000 people, Mancunians, turn up and show that they're not afraid to you know, go and do that. And
solidarity all round.
It was incredible, really, yeah.
You did yourself proud, mate, absolutely.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, Niles, our guest, more from him very, very shortly before he scoots off on his whirlwind schedule today. Monday morning, the 7th of August, sunshine and showers, highs of 19 degrees Celsius. Sport and travel in a sec, but first, Naomi's got your latest news.
Well, a murder investigation is underway after the death of a 45-year-old man in Lurgan yesterday afternoon. Another man has been arrested. Also this morning, a family from Bangor are hoping to access potentially life-saving treatment for their one-year-old daughter in America. Damien has all the details at 9. The Alliance Party leader, Naomi Long, has announced she has to undergo major surgery to treat endometriosis. The East Belfast MLA will be off for around 10 weeks. She was supposed to have the operation in January, but the collapse of the Assembly and the snap elections delayed it. And a controversial documentary about Princess Diana, which aired last night, has divided opinion. Reviews of the Channel 4 show range from trashy to heartbreaking.
Thank you very much. Alright, and the sport, Pabs, what do you have?
Coming up at 9, Rory McIlroy managed a bit of a return to form at the World Golf Championships in Ohio. He finished in a tie for 5th place and 7 under par, 9 shots behind winner Hideki Matsuyama. In football, we'll hear from Blues boss David Healy after Linfield's 3-1 Charity Shield win over Coleraine. Meanwhile, Arsenal go into the new league season.
At the microphone when you started, I thought.
Well, here, it's better than doing this and making all noise on the radio. Hang on, do I get my microphone ready? And IBF champion Ryan Burnett tells us he's looking forward to his next fight in Belfast. He takes on Janet Jakianoff at the SSE later this year.
Fantastic. Well done, Pabs.
Out on the roads this morning, traffic is busy in the usual spots on the M1, the M2 towards Nelson Street and the West Link. Also in East Belfast, we've heard of a collision between two vehicles on the Sydenham bypass heading citybound after the George Best City Airport. It is passable with care, but there are knock-on delays this morning on the A2. That is the Belfast to Bangor Road, right back to, careful how I say this, the Palace Barracks.
The most listened to commercial breakfast show in Northern Ireland. Pete Snodden in the morning. Cool FM.
Stena Line sponsors Pete Snodden in the morning. Pack your car to Britain and kids go free. Hurry. Offer ends today at stenaline.co.uk. Booking fee may apply.
Traffic and travel with Donnelly Group, Northern Ireland's largest independent dealer, now has 18 new car and van manufacturers to choose from. See donnellygroup.co.uk today.
Whether it's frozen princesses walking in the snow, stormtroopers battling the Rebel Alliance, or a friendly T-Rex, there's a themed duvet set or bedspread for your kids just waiting to be discovered at Harry Corry today. Let their imagination take them into the night. See in store and online at harrycorry.com.
Score the biggest deal of the Premier League and save an unbeatable £900 versus Sky over 18 months with Britain's lowest priced Sky Sports bundle from TalkTalk. For just £28.45 a month, get award-winning TV, all 8 Sky Sports channels and unlimited broadband including line rental. But hurry, the big summer save ends 17th of August. Search TalkTalk TV now. TalkTalk. For everyone. Based on slower broadband speeds than BT and Virgin, competitor contracts are 12 months. Sky has more channels. Contract and conditions apply.
Are you a smoker? At Solarium Belfast, you could help research and receive extra money by taking part in a clinical trial. To find out more, contact Solarium now on 02890 55 4000. That's 02890 55 4000. Or visit us online at helpresearch.com. Solarium, building a healthier future. If all the people in the world who made the switch to a Toyota hybrid jumped in the air at the same time, what would happen? We're not sure either, but what we do know is that 10 million people worldwide have already made the switch. That's 10 million drivers enjoying smooth power and responsive torque as and when they need it. Plus, with a hybrid, there's no need to plug in. This August, take the hybrid challenge at your local Northern Ireland Toyota centre and enjoy 2 years free servicing on. Search Toyota Hybrid.
Right, we're streaming this at our Facebook, and it's Pete Powell and Rebecca here. We're live with Niall Horan this morning.
Hello.
Oh, come on, give us your Northern Ireland accent.
How you doing?
And any other accents you're good at?
No.
Oh, come on, Knighton, you do a really good Jose Mourinho.
I know, Pete.
Heard you told you really.
You're not going to choose.
No, I'm not doing Jose
Mourinho. Oh, that's rubbish. Right, you were off Twitter there for a bit and sort of taking a step away from the internet. Did you miss it? Was it hard?
Yes and no. Obviously, you want to like keep people updated on what you're doing, but if you're not doing much, there's not much to update. So I just I was just chilling for a little bit and kind of keep myself to myself. Went on holidays for a couple of weeks and.
Myself. Where did you go on holidays?
Cheer this. That's not fair, is it? Myself to myself.
I know, but I'm trying to just do a Belfast impression. I'm doing a Mullingar.
I actually went to Ibiza, which was a bit much.
Nice.
I don't think I'll be going back there.
Ibiza is never too much.
Snodden is an Ibiza fan. He took his wife there for their 10th wedding anniversary in Ibiza.
Oh, yeah. There's nothing says I love you like going to High Ibiza, Shwaya, Mambo. Yeah.
I guess what you wanted to do, not what your wife wanted to do, Pete.
Whilst we were in France,
that the boys did all the serious stuff and I knew nothing about football, so I just asked them rubbish.
The Northern Irish lads?
Yep. So we're bringing it back for you. Okay.
Jimmy Ward was one of them, by the way.
He
was all right, yeah.
He loves it.
Niall Horan, Despacito or the Macarena? Which do you prefer?
Good shout. And the Macarena, it always gets people up, doesn't it?
Can you do it?
I can, yeah.
Are you going to do it now?
No. Well, we're on if he's not doing Jose Mourinho, he's
fine,
not doing the Macarena.
Fine, that was all right.
Really
it was
quick.
Half Macarena. Yeah, okay, football or rugby?
Football.
Diet Coke or full fat Coke?
Full fat.
Chocolate or Chris?
Chocolate.
Cheryl or Gigi?
Say it again?
Cheryl Cole or Gigi Hadid?
Cheryl.
Good answer.
There you go. Well done, you've survived.
Hang on, last question.
Oh, I thought that was it.
There's one more.
Oh, no, there's two more, actually. Sign of the Times, Just Hold On or Strip That Down?
Oh!
Good question.
What's your fave?
Slow hands.
I really love Louis' new one.
It's really good, isn't it?
Yeah,
Louis, it's
very, very good.
Okay. Right.
And it's going to be a big hit, I think.
Okay, we'll let you go with that. Never play golf again or never be able to sing. For the purpose of the people sitting in the corner, I would say.
No, I'd never play golf ever again.
You be got it.
There you go. I know, but it still means if you don't play golf, you can still manage the next superstar. Do you know what I mean? So here the NI opens on. You're going to be up there doing your bit over the next lot of days, and of course presenting the trophy on Sunday. It's not, if you just switch on the radio, this is not just for golf fans.
No. Yeah, as I said earlier, it's a family weekend. Like I don't know. This is a fact that I don't know if a lot of people know, but like. The Northern Irish Open on the Challenge Tour gets a higher attendance than over 50% of European Tour events.
Wow.
Shows how strong golf is in Ireland, and obviously they just broke records at Port Stewart at the Irish Open with attendance. So golf in Ireland is very strong, and I'm glad that myself and Mark and Ian and Modest Golf are a part of that.
So they're the professionals I talked about earlier who just sort of tag along with you to make that happen.
No, Mark's the man. Mark's got it all under control. He claims he's from Belfast as well because he lived here for 7 years, but he's running the show.
That's for a passport after Brexit, mate. Right, so anyway, with regards to going forward with these boys that you're signing and you're looking after in the golfing world, do you think you're going to have a Masters champion or an Open champion on your books at some stage?
That's the aim. We've got... You know, we're signing players off, you know, the back of obviously, you know, their record, and also then do they match our company, what we're about, you know, are they hardworking? Hardworking is a big one for me. You know, I live off the motto of if you think you're working hard, there's millions of people working harder than you. So hope that, you know, they can do that as well and work hard in their games because they're only young. You know, I think 22 or 23 is the oldest, like myself. So they've got time, but they have to work hard, and
it's going to be interesting to see what happens.
Absolutely, mate. Listen, good luck with that. Good luck with the Northern Ireland Open at Calcorm this weekend. Tickets are free. Go and check it out. It's going to be awesome. That'll be there. Of course, presenting the trophy. And on top of that, good luck with the tour, mate.
Thanks very much. Yeah, it's going to be good. I'm sure when I actually do the proper tour next year, I'll be making an appearance up here somewhere, I'd imagine.
Good. Come and see us.
Hopefully, and see you soon.
Bring your slow hands.
Thanks.
All right. Niall Horan, everybody. Thank you so much for coming in. I'm so
ready. Pete, Paolo and Rebecca in the morning. More listeners, better prizes, and the biggest hits of now.
Hey, this is Calvin Harris.
This is Katy Perry.
It's Niall Horan here.
Hey, this is Lady Gaga. I came here
for love. Northern Ireland's number one commercial radio show.
I see you got what I want.
Cool FM.
Waking up to kiss you and nobody's there. The smell of your perfume still stuck in the air. It's hot. I'm